God, it's a nap.
I'm getting thirsty.
I like that. Whoa! Eating.
Wow, that's better. Thanks.
If you want to die.
Whoa, man, just let me be. If they find out who I am, they'll throw me out of the city. I was finally able to land a legit job, and the boss is actually starting to take me seriously.
I'm sorry.
Whatever. So, what about the army?
Do you know where they're at?
What are you planning to do?
I'm going to see Kyo-O.
You serious?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're the guy that beat him back, right? You doing this to keep the peace? Fine. The army of ruins always moving around. Or at least they were when I was with them. We'd just keep moving and moving, and then we'd stop in the middle of the desert. It's one of the reasons I left. Thought maybe they'd eventually take us somewhere nice and cozy, but boy was I wrong. It was all just camping in the desert all the fucking time. Thank God Eden opened up those gates.
That's all you know.
Hold your horses, I'm getting to it. I've heard rumors that there's someone who decides where they stay.
Who?
He's some old-timer they called the Sage of the Desert. Not sure why, but whenever he visits, there's an order to move out.
Where can I find him?
Supposedly, he's near some rocky mountains south of Eden. But there's a lot of rocky mountains out there. Anyway, that's all I know. Don't tell my boss about any of this, all right?
Got it.
That engine.
What? Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Oh-ho. Yes. What? Yes.
finally let go.
Oh, got a live one!
You got a real punchable face!
You're beyond.
Okto, Hordebreaker strike!
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Huh? Hey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ken! hard again.
Ken!
Are you the Sage of the Desert?
When anyone calls me by that name, it means trouble. That's what those Army of Ruin boys call me. Which means you're one of them, I suppose?
No. I'm looking for Kyo. Nadai.
You're pretty well informed. I wasn't going to tell you anything, but now I'm intrigued.
I don't have much time. Tell me where he is.
talking to an old geezer like me about time? Then again, I suppose we're all running out of time now. I imagine this sense of urgency means it's about Sphere City. Is that right?
That's right.
Sorry, I don't know where they're at right now.
Huh. You don't.
It's simple, really. I only go there if Lord Nadai calls for me.
What do you mean?
I was Lord Nadai's servant back when I lived in Eden, and that relationship still hasn't changed. I'm his second pair of eyes. I, too, keep watch over Sphere City. Whenever Lord Nadai wants to know the situation, I report to him. That's all there is to it.
I see.
However, there's something you should know. He hasn't called on me lately. It's possible he's keeping a close eye on the city. Either that, or he's worried about these tired old legs and is getting his information from someone else. Whatever the reason, go listen to voices of the people, and maybe you'll start to see the big picture.